The Euphoria concert series was started 7 years ago by local entertainer Teddyson John. The event started in small, intimate indoor venues, but after 7 years has attracted such a massive following that it can only be held in large open venues, such as the Pigeon Island National Landmark. Several schools were invited by Teddyson John and show sponsors Sol EC Limited to Wednesday's sound check so the students could get a glimpse of what goes into staging a concert of that magnitude as Euphoria 7.
It's a dream come true. I have an amazing team with me, you know, management, you know, Boulding, Darwin, Dahlia, my entire band right here. We here over at Pigeon Island and the sound check. You understand, making sure our social responsibility to give back, you know, to the kids so they can allow, they can be allowed to see these things. Because I remember when I was younger, I used to leave to go check things like that and to actually be there and seeing what it is. So it's just our way of giving back and everybody's going to have a wicked time.
Sales executive for Sol EC Limited, Swindon Nelson, says Sol has been sponsoring the event from its inception and will continue to do so. The company has welcomed the addition of an educational component to the event.
Sol has come on board with Soundcheck to be part of their main partners, where we know Sol is always keen on the development of the youth in the country. A few years ago, we sponsored Euphoria when they had the Arts Village, and we again felt it necessary to go ahead and sponsor them again. So when they came to us, it was an easy decision to go ahead and become part one of their partners for the sponsorship of Soundcheck. Well, we're hoping that if it continues with Soundcheck, Sol will be on board every single year, because again, Sol strides itself on the development of the youth in the country and will always be there.
A number of guest artists are expected to make appearances at the show, including a new artiste from Grenada who will be introduced to the St. Lucian audience.
Vaughn is one of these young aspiring artists from Grenada. We did the Soca Monarch in Trinidad. He placed after me, he was the third place after me. An amazing writer, amazing performer. And it's just a way to let people know that face, you know. You know the regular faces, but the new faces, you want to get them an opportunity to be here. So it's how we are introducing Vaughn to St. Lucia.
The U7 show is expected to attract thousands of patrons, with organizers expecting this edition to be the biggest one yet. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.